Me and Ernie Taylor, we left Denver yesterday. We's a-haulin' his old scorpion horse home. By the time we reached my cattle guard, it was plain to see that everything I had at home was gone. She didn't leave a note for me saying where she had gone, but she ain't coming back. She closed all the gates. And after 7 years of rodeo, she finally turned me out. I reckon she's had all she could take. 'Cause all that woman left me was one grass rope and a trophy saddle that I'll never ride. Two pairs of Levi's and a pair of Justin boots, and she left them 'cause neither one's her size. She'd warned me 100 times someday she'd leave. She'd take every single thing she could find. I don't mind her taking everything she called hers, but damn it, I don't like her taking mine. What the hell, I got me 2 more rodeos to make this week and a long way to haul that horse of mine. And I know they'll throw this dance up in Red Lodge Friday night. There'll be a sweet thing to take her off my mind. 'Cause all that woman left me was one grass rope and a trophy saddle that I